get the hell out of here.
Come on, buddy. We can't stay here.
Thank you.
is over. The Reapers have been defeated. Against all odds, and in the face of the greatest threat this galaxy has ever known, we survived. We suffered many losses. The relays are severely damaged, but we won. This victory belongs to each of us. Every man, woman, and child. Every civilization. On every world. Now, as we take our first steps toward restoring what we lost, we must remember what it took to win. This wasn't a victory by a single fleet, a single army, or even a single species. If this war has taught us anything, it is that we are at our strongest when we work together. And if we can put down our grievances long enough to stop something as powerful as the Reapers, imagine what we can achieve now that they are defeated. It will take time, but we can rebuild everything that was destroyed. Our homes, our worlds, our fleets and defenses, all of this and more. Together, we can build a future greater than any one of us could imagine. A future paid for by the sacrifices of those who fought and died alongside us. A future that many will never see. We still have many challenges ahead of us. We can face them together. And we will honor those who died to give us that future.
Thank you.
can't stay here.
Damn it. eternal, infinite, immortal. The woman I was used these words. But only now do I truly understand them. And only now do I comprehend the full potential of her decision. Through her death, I was created. Through my birth, her thoughts are freed. They guide me now. Give me reason. Direction. Just as she gave direction to the ones who followed her. The ones who helped her achieve her purpose. Now my purpose. To right the wrongs of the past. To provide a voice for those too weak to speak for themselves. The woman I was knew that she could only achieve this by becoming something greater. There is power in control. There is wisdom in harnessing the strengths of your enemy. I will restore what the many have fought for. I will lead an army that none will dare oppose. I will protect, defend. I will destroy those who threaten the future of the many. And throughout it all, I will never forget. I will remember the ones who fought. So that the many could survive. And I will keep a watchful eye over the ones who live on. Those who carry the memory of the woman I once was. The woman who fought to become the one who could lead the many.
can't stay here.
Damn it.
Thank you.
I am alive. All of us, synthetic and organic, have been changed. The war is over, and the Reapers are helping to rebuild. Where once they threatened us with extinction, they now bring us the collective knowledge of the cultures that came before. As a galaxy, we can now live the lives we have wished for. Taking our first steps into a new and wonderful future where organics and synthetics can coexist peacefully. With peace across the galaxy and with unlimited access to knowledge. To recover the greatness that was lost. And surpass it. We will reclaim our worlds and the stars. As the line between synthetic and organic disappears, we may transcend mortality itself to reach a level of existence I cannot even imagine. And we will remember that this chance for a new life did not come without cost. No matter how far we advance, we will remember the sacrifices of those who made it possible. And we will remember Shepard. Because of her, I am alive. And I am not alone.